So, Richtofen, where is he? The other me.
Alas, it seems the capsule containing our beloved Dempsey is on board that rocket. Many happy nights here. Perfect. No time to dwell.
Let's see what this gets us.
Not you. Many didn't hear from you. We feel the worst. Fear not.
banners! This looks sturdy enough. Is that a wolf?
If you require a payment of blood, then blood I shall acquire.
teleportation successful.
What is Group 935 trying to do on the moon anyway? Why do they need me?
Interesting.
Same shit, different day. And different universe, too.
Touch me!
We didn't do so well on fire.
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Initiating rocket.
Help over here, guys.
I need time to think. This infernal noisemaker will not provide that luxury. There is still much to be done. I must stay strong. This will prove effective. Very effective indeed. Piece by piece, all will be right again. Yeah, now we shall fill them with many holes. What did you think I meant?
Eagle's Nest, this is Griffin Station. We have an update. Over. Yeah, Doctor. The machine is ready and awaiting the conduit. 935.
No, actually. Maxis and his daughter have already been dealt with.
Who the fuck was that? Eesh. Less often I do that, the better.
Warning. Rocket test beginning. Exit area.
Max ammo.
Doors closing. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Initiating rocket test.
Sound anywhere. Here come the hellhounds. Let's rack up some cash while the going's good. Get down, puss bag! Man's gotta chew what a man's gotta chew. Oh, I thought the teleporter made my stomach turn. Yeah, I could use a drink right about now. Good thing I'm not afraid of heights. this'll help me cool down a little. Something. The less often I do that, the better. Something. To the marrow, bone jaws!
plastic bags.
I'm gonna have that jingle stuck in my head all day.
Max ammo!
Initiating 115.
Personal insults aside, Richtofen, I can assure you that the progress made at our lunar facility has only served to accelerate our plans. I have no doubt that the discovery of the MPD will prove vital to deciding the outcome of the war.
Just happened.
Shattered and
scattered.
Never was a fan of flying.
Initiating 115.
go. This one seems pretty elaborate.
Personal insults aside, Richtofen, I can assure you that the progress made at our lunar facility has only served to accelerate our plans. I have no doubt that the discovery of the MPD will prove vital to deciding the outcome of the war.
Just happened. Good thing I'm not afraid of heights.
Initiating 115 fusion process. Turn down a free reload.
Insta-kill!
You told me that you spoke to the Emperor. You told me you had a message.
Sadly, Takeo, now is not the right time for me to explain.
Left afterwards.
Fresh supplies coming in. Nothing mini about this bad boy.
Thank you.
points!
Kill them all and reap the rewards!
He's a teensy bit important.
What? No baseball card? Unusual flavor. Can't quite put my finger on it. Oh, yeah. It tastes like ass. Looks like we caught a break, guys. This is more my style. The recoil better not give me a black eye. At least I know I can rely on explosives. I'd be a whole lot happier if this wasn't such a pain in the ass to reload. Takes a big man to hold a big gun. I am that man. Maybe I should just aim it at the moon. Decent. Try not to burn through the ammo too fast. A machine gun helps settle any argument. Finally, something packing real power. Hey, my little chimpy chum. How you been? About a rifle is that it won't ever let you down. Or is that a horse? I don't like snipers. They're sneaky. I'll shoot my way out of this castle if I have to. Oh, now you bring out the big guns. Death heat. Don't know how I feel about this. This should see me through the battle ahead. Quick blast from this usually does the business. This better put him down in one shot, or I'm gonna be pissed. never alone with a shotgun.
Sam!
Ooh, that looks like a hell of a nice rifle. I gotta find a way to contact command. They've got to be worried. Feel like you know the answer to a question that you don't want to ask.
Personal insults aside, Richtofen, I can assure you that the progress made at our lunar facility has only served to accelerate our plans. I have no doubt that the discovery of the MPD will prove vital to deciding the outcome of the war.
Just happened. Eesh. Less often I do that, the better.
Initiating 115 fusion process.
Okay, Tack. You and Richtofen seem to be getting pretty friendly these days.
You're paranoid, Dempsey. You forget the symptoms of exposure to element 115.
Dr. Monty? Who the hell's Dr. Monty?
Sound of heads popping.
Let's take this place and take one.
Keep you inside.
Great. What do I do with this? Guess it's time to bring him, me, back down to Earth.
I know you can hear me, Richtofen. Even if you choose not to respond. Though I do not understand how or why. I believe you are, in fact, an enemy spy. More than that, you may, in fact, be an imposter. I strongly suggest you stop pursuing this foolish and dangerous endeavor.
Warning, rocket test beginning.
What strange powers do we have in this now? Element 5.
Warning.
When it does the attack, it makes you forget things.
Transferred to our favor.
Initiating 115.
You're not my type.
Can't say I know exactly where we're headed. Richtofen better start giving us some stray answers soon.
There is always a price to pay. Even in a war as righteous as ours.
Well, that was something. For you. Good thing I'm not afraid of heights.
Not exactly going to plan, is it, Richtofen? Or are you gonna tell me this is how you planned it? That everything's fine? Tasted different last time. My taste buds screwed up or something.
What made you this way, wretched beast? The storm will consume you!
facility would have just picked up where you left off.
Often claims knowledge of the world beyond this realm. Do you believe this is possible?
I can't deny he knows a lot of stuff, but I don't think it's all good.
Their swarm shows no mercy! Nor should it. Today you go hungry.
Take an arrow to the marrow.
Chances.
Time to start putting them down!
Better be worth all the money I laid out. Is it supposed to do that? On the outer shell. I think I can feel it working already.
Time we got loaded up. Just when I think the whole universe is out to get us, something like this happens. Looks sturdy enough. Maybe if we use better wood, these things would last longer.
Yeah.
guys. How about a little breathing room? If you keep firing, I'll keep shooting. You take a dirt nap, meatbag!
Like an umbrella, but for keeping blood and guts off.
Smaller.
Richtofen believes this key is necessary for success, then we must use it.
Only if the summoning key can disable the cryo-chamber containment field. But first, it needs a little more
energy. Initiating 115.
Energy is transferred to our favor.
Launch protocol initiated. 30 seconds to impact. We are using multiple rocket launches. What have you done? You are a fool, Richtofen! The destruction of this facility as my own death will not prevent the advancement of our cause. Just stop nothing!
We don't need the moon, right? Nothing bad could come from that.
The road is long and dark, but I know where we are going. We will complete our mission. He's still alive.
I fucking hope so.
This subject will one day wreak havoc across the entire universe. He cannot be allowed to live.
This wasn't how it was supposed to go. We were supposed to secure the package and be in and out clean. Instead, the whole thing's been one disaster after another. I should never have trusted you, Richtofen. Never!
You should trust me, Dempsey. You all should. This artifact has the power to contain and preserve the subject's soul. Your soul. But it can only be done after the moment of death, just as you saw me do to my other self. It is the only way.
Wait! If someone's gotta take him out to save the universe, then it should be me that does it.
Good to see you, Tank. counts, this might buy us the ones we need.
Complete my mission. End this chaos once and for all.